to Harlem. You know, this is my hometown. You know, a lot of people thought I was from other different locations. I started DJing in the Bronx, but I grew up in Harlem. So it's a blessing to have this, you know, that everybody come around and see generation to generation. You see, there would be a display for me that's going to be continuing for the world and within my family, many others to see, as well as to be preserved.